Meanwhile, Minnesota-based medical device company St. Jude Medical announced a recall today. The heart device company is warning customers of premature battery depletion in six different models of its heart defibrillators, those manufactured prior to May of 2015. Basically, there is concern the batteries could run out of energy. The company says the chance of this happening is very low, less than 1%. The company has asked doctors to get in touch with patients about this recall. Now, you can look and see if your device is included in this recall. We have a link on our website. Just go to WCCO.com.